New details this noontime. East Providence Police investigating an armed holdup at a gas station. We brought it to you as breaking news on Eyewitness News at 10 o'clock last night. It happened just before 9 o'clock at the Riverside Gas on Pawtucket Avenue. New at noon, these surveillance photos just released to Eyewitness News. Police say the two masked men went in and showed a gun, demanding cash from an employee, then taking off with some money. Nobody was hurt, still searching for clues.